from ABC7. This is Eyewitness News in high definition.
We've all heard it's a bad idea, but most of us try to do it anyway. Lose weight fast. I'm Lori Corbin. If you're going to do it quick, do it right. Up ahead, our experts weigh in.
The experts tell us the best way to lose weight safely is to take off about a pound a week through healthy eating and extra exercise. But sometimes life gets in the way and we need to get that fat off fast. Solution? Call in the experts. Food coach Lori Corbin shows us smart ways for fast weight loss.
I've tried fast and I've tried grapefruit diets. I've tried egg diets. I've tried every of those mono food diets.
Meet Sandy Richman, former yo-yo dieter.
You lose weight for a period of time, and then it slowly creeps back, and then you're back where you started, and sometimes even higher than where you started.
7 months ago, she weighed 186 pounds. Today, she's at 124 with clothes on due to working with NutriFit owner Jackie Keller.
The only way to lose weight successfully is to take a long-term mentality to it.
Richman clearly changed her ways, yet there are times when losing fat fast is a necessity.
Well, there's some quick and easy cheats that we've used, you know, when we're helping people get ready for a role or helping people get ready for the red carpet.
Keller's Wall of Fame suggests her formula works.
You're taking out everything that's processed. You're taking out all sugars. You're eliminating all alcohol. You're eliminating all things that bloat you so that your body essentially shrinks its water stores, which is, of course, not sustainable weight loss, nor is it healthy weight loss, but it's quick weight loss.
Bye-bye refined carbohydrates, hello lean protein, and small amounts of favorable fats like nuts, avocado, and olive oil, along with mini meals throughout the day to keep mood and energy revving for the other fast fix component, exercise.
A lot of people, when they think about taking those 5 pounds off really quick, they don't run right to the gym to do that.
Yet the body responds to that immediately.
And if by chance you're taking a liquid approach, remember, water and juice alone won't cut it. What you drink down makes a huge difference in your success.
Make sure that you get nutrient balance when you're doing those liquids.
Just like solids, you need a balance of smart carbs, protein, and healthy fat. Example?
Low sodium soups where I do vegetable purees in there. I might use almond milk as a base or soy milk, or I'll even make smoothies with coconut water and then the appropriate balance of maybe a protein powder.
And just how long can we keep this up?
I think people hit the wall after 2 weeks.
Lori Corbin, ABC7 Eyewitness News.
All right, meteorologist Dallas Rains is here now. And